Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Harish from Badminton Time. So most badminton players might have come through this part in their career, injuries. So there are many injuries, but in today's class we will see how to prevent from ankle injuries. Also we will see how to recover from it when you got any opponent. Imagine the tectonic plates on Earth. In case of any natural calamities, the plates tend to move above or roll on each other, roll on adjacent plates. The same situation happens here. When you get an ankle twist or ankle injury, the inner skin tends to roll on, causing a swelling. Following will be the images of ankle twist or how do ankle injuries occur. When you take this type of injuries, it happens only in very, very rare circumstances. But on the contrary, the common cases of ankle twist is this. The general reason for ankle sprain or twist or injuries are because either they have a wrong footwork or they may be off balance, or most of the common cases will be because of extra weight. Because I have very much experience in ankle twist alone. It will happen very frequently. So for starters, I will teach you the exercises that you can follow with your warm-up routine to prevent yourself from ankle injuries. Then we will move on with the exercises on how to recover from the ankle injuries. So let's start today's class. And with the starters, we usually do these exercises, right? Well, some of us actually do this exercise, but most of us neglect these exercises because of overconfidence. But at the end of the day, they will be the ones with the injuries. So let's start today's class with this workout. Come on, let me show you how it's done. This is actually, I have done in the mobility workouts, but even though I do it here, because some may not have seen that video. So let's start this workout by coming to this position, the side lunge position, and come down. And if you want more support, means you can keep your hands like this. So let's start the workout by moving your whole body in front, and you can see how my ankle is extended when I am going down. This exercise helps you to strengthen your ankle ligaments and small but most important joints in your ankles. You can do this workout for 8 times for 3 sets, or you can do AMRAP, that does as many reps as possible. The explanation for AMRAP and what are the workouts we can use with AMRAP and all I have given in the last video, please do check out. And in the next workout, we will be using resistant bands. These are even available in online at affordable prices. Really, it has so much use. As the name of the band itself gives meaning of the exercise, we are going to strengthen the motion, or you can say go against the motion. If you get confused, then let's get into the how to do of the exercise. So, sit in a relaxed position and keep one leg stretched and the other leg folded like this. But before that, tie your resistant bands around a pole or something which can hold it. Then now start this workout by putting the resistant band around right here exactly, and now pull against the resistant band slowly. The important thing in this workout is we should do this workout very slowly, because the slower you do, the more strength it gets. Only your ankle only should move. Now you can support your knees, thighs also, but most of the work should be done in your ankles only. You can do this workout for 10 to 15 times for 3 sets. And the next exercise we are going to do is for the rehabilitation for the ankle. You can add this workout in your warm-up routine also, there is no problem in that. In this workout also, we are going to do resistant bands, so get ready and let's start the workout. Tie the resistant bands on your left side because you are doing it on your right leg. So have a ball or something like a stick like this, so that you can balance it like both the sides or not. And we are going to do a simple exercise,
single leg balance. So go down slowly, but while going down, your other leg, your leg standing in the air, should also travel parallel to your upper body, like this. The important part of this exercise lies in the restriction bands only. It will only make the single leg balance even more challenging. So if you have someone by your side, means make them hold the resistance band and tell them to give slight vibration so that it will be even more challenging for you to do the single leg balance. You can do this workout for 10 to 15 times for 3 sets.
And the last workout of this class is a great workout for your ankles. In fact, I was struggling on how I can demonstrate this workout for you. While getting ready to talk only, I figured out how I can do this workout. So, let me show you how it's done.
If you have resistance bands, tie the weight around your ankle exactly like this. And now, slowly lift the weight using your ankles. This workout helps you strengthen exactly this place of the ankle. You can do this workout for 10 to 15 times for 3 sets, but you should do it very slowly because the slower you do, even strengthen it gets.
And today's class have ended with useful exercises for ankles. If you want more exercises like this, or if you want any exercises for recovery, do let me know in the comments below. And that's all for today, friends. If at all you find this video useful, make sure you like the video, and if you have something useful or any suggestions in your mind, put it out in the comments below. Share it to your friends, family, or anyone who have ankle problems or who want to strengthen their ankles. Till now, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, click my channel name below and subscribe to it and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any important workouts. If you are on Instagram, follow my page Badminton Time so that I will post some important workouts for knowledge, and also I will post some healthy tips. So, see you all in the next class with more important, interesting, informative and fun loaded workouts. Until then, stay safe and stay healthy, and for that, do some workouts. Thank you.